down, but I know I'm going. Hold me down, don't ruin my confidence, don't you do it. Sometimes I try to be there for you, and my plans don't go like I want. Watch me roll this dope, watch me trap and load this gun.
Hey y'all, welcome back to my channel. Today I'm gonna be doing a mini shoe collection. Y'all might think I have a lot of shoes, but I don't think I got a lot of shoes, to be honest. But today y'all gonna see some of these shoes I can have for a little minute, so they look a little raggedy, a little dusty, you feel me? But don't come for me, okay? Not to mention the boxes. Them boxes look torn up, like beaten up. But first, I'm gonna start off with like slides and stuff. So let's get into the video. So the first slide, it's just some basic pink slides. Wait. I don't know how to make this thing focus. But it's just some basic slides from pink. They got the little hologram or whatever they call it on it. Got just some basic pink. The second slide, this is my favorite, right? If y'all got some of these slides, y'all already know what's up, okay? If you got some of these slides, you know what's up. Like, I could literally wear this with any outfit and it looks busting. And they look like two different feet, but it's like rainbow. I forgot what these called, but somebody got me them from Jisoo. These are like my favorite everyday slides. I wear them everywhere to do anything. My third slide is some Fendi slides. I don't know if y'all could see it, because I don't even got my glasses on, but we're going to just go by the flow. These are real cute. I mostly wear these with, like, if I'm wearing red or white or black. I don't, like, really, like, try to match the other colors. But my next slides are just some basic checker print Van slides. A lot of people have these because these go very in. If that's the word to say. But just some basic Van checker slides. You can literally wear these with anything, like any solid color, and it will look so cute. My next slides are these slides. They got a little, like, they probably dirty on. They dirty, I don't know if they showing dirty on camera, but they got the little water print. That's what it's called? I don't know. Little water design, paint, splash design, or whatever. When these came out, like, I wanted them so bad, and I got them on sale. Yes, girl, on sale. I was happy. I got them for a cheaper price, and I'm cheap, so yeah. But just these little Nike slides. I have some Tory Burch sandals. To be honest, I never wore these. I don't think I ever wore these. Look at the bottom. Probably like in my garage, but I don't think I wore these. I don't remember wearing these, but they cute. I don't really like slippers like that because my feet are like really fat, so I wear slides or sneakers the most. This, that hot girl summer slide sandals, like, sis. Tell me who you know don't got a pair of these in Florida or anywhere. Tell me who you know. If it ain't these, it's the Gucci ones. Who you know that don't got these Tory Burch slides? Let me know. But these cute. You can rock them with anything. Like, you could just slip them on and just wear them anywhere. I guess that's why everybody likes them. Next to the Gucci gang, Gucci gang, Gucci gang, Gucci gang, Gucci gang, Gucci gang. These are just some whites. I regret getting these. I should have got black. They get dirty so fast. Like, one time I used to wash them a lot, but now I just don't care anymore. Like, I'm tired of it. Do not get white Gucci slides. Don't get white Gucci slides, okay? But they're cute or whatever. And next, I got these other Gucci slides. They look torn up now. Like, I literally wear these everywhere. If it's not this, it's my Jisoo. Like, I've been wearing these everywhere. They looking dusty now, but they're cute or whatever. Next, we're gonna move on to you ain't the baby if you ain't got some of these right here. Like, period.
Period.
Period. Period. couldn't stop wearing them when I got them. I was gonna keep them like for my. Okay, this light is messing up. I was gonna keep these for my house slippers, but I was like, nah, sis, I gotta wear this outside. So no, I just wore them outside. But they're real pretty. Like if I was rich, I would buy these in every color.
Boy, if you don't.
These are popping, especially when we got the white.
Oh my God.
These are cute. I love them. My dad actually got me these for a Christmas gift. Yeah, I got these for a Christmas gift for my daddy. But if I was rich, every color. And they got some new colors that just came out. Get you some, okay? I got other little basic sandals, but y'all don't want to see those, like regular sandals. But we about to move on to sneakers. I don't really wear it. Look at the box. Don't pay attention. These Vans, I don't really wear Vans like that because I don't really like them. They make my foot look fat. But these are only Vans sneakers that I have. Just some regular little blue ones. Just some regular blue Vans. And I've been having these from like high school. So they like beat up, but they still cute or whatever. So just these regular little blue Vans. And this auto sneakers, it's red. When I was in high school, these were my favorite shoes. Can't nobody tell me nothing. I used to wear these for everything. They from Aldo, it's so pretty. People used to be like, those red bottoms, but they not. Just some regular Aldo sneakers, but they cute. I used to love wearing these, but I don't think I'll be wearing them no more. Cause I don't like them like that. Next, we're gonna move on to Jordan. So this Jordan is the, y'all, let me tell y'all, I have shoes and I do not know them by their name for nothing. I just like them, see them, get them, that's it. But I think these called the maroons because of the color, I think. But these are dusty now. You see the bottom right, they're not icy no more. But these are cute. I remember when I got these, like, I got these the same day they came out. What happened? I forgot. I don't remember. But if you ain't had these in high school, honey, you was not saying nothing. Okay, period. This the only color I actually have in these. And I actually wanted more colors. But I just didn't feel like getting them no more. Because I just feel like every year they come out with the same thing. So what's the point? So I only got these blue ones. And they cute. I got them the first day. I felt like when I got them. Next Jordan is Futures. This also had this from high school. Doing with the little lace, like, yeah. I had these from high school. I used to wear them a lot, but I don't think I'm gonna ever wear these again because I don't like them no more. They ugly to me now. But at first, I got these to wear on my 15th birthday. I had an emoji outfit. So lame. But these was cute, but I'm not gonna wear these no more. I don't like them no more, to be honest. Most of these shoes just a waste of money. Like, they go out of style, so what's the point? These, I think they, I ain't trying to sound dumb and say the wrong name, but I think it's like grape something. Isn't it? I think it's grape something, I don't know, but these are cute. And I don't think I'm gonna wear these no more either. Period. Because they look dusty now and I don't like them no more. I don't like Jordans like that no more. I don't see myself buying no more Jordans. I'm more of a Nike person now. Like, I wear straight Nike right now. I just like Nike. So now we're gonna move on to Adidas. Why does lighting keep changing? My first Adidas, I won't be wearing these no more. But I don't know. I'm gonna just donate my shoes, to be honest. I don't like these no more. I'm looking at them like, you really like that? Like, that's like me. But these are the first ones. I don't know what these called, but they were cute for the moment. They probably still cute. I don't know. I don't like them. I don't like them. But These are my first pair of Adidas. These are my second pair of Adidas. I love these. Like, I feel like you could put these on anything. I low-key want to get the black and white ones, but I'll think about it. I don't know, but I love these. These are pretty. It's like a dark blue color. It's not black. It's like dark blue. Third Adidas. Ooh. I love these. When I saw these, I fell in love with these. I love these. These are cute. See, I don't even wear them like that because I don't really want to get them dirty. But it's like it got a fishnet over it or whatever. But I love these. These are so cute. I actually forgot I had these. These are pretty. I love them. They're cute. Just some basic runner shoes. And I only have 3 pairs of Adidas. So now we about to move on to Puma. It's like when the shoes stacked up, I don't even want it to bother them. Like, it's too much work even to get to the bottom. So I just be basically re-wearing stuff when I got a lot. But these Pumas, I got them for my 17th. I think I wore these for my 17th birthday to school. It's the one that got the regular lace. I don't even know where it's at. It got the regular lace and the ribbons in it. I found it really cute because it had the little ribbon in it. But everybody had like the pink one and stuff. And I'm not that girly. So I wanted the black ones. These are raw. Right? I love them. And it got the little gold, little writing thing. And the gold tips on the laces. They're pretty. Second Puma. I got these for my... I didn't get them for my 18th birthday. I wore them for my 18th birthday. These. Baby, hold on. Every time I wear these, people be saying they think I got an ankle monitor on. These are pretty. With the little platform. These are cute. I actually like platform. Like, when I started liking platform, these is my first platform that I got, and I used to love these, but I didn't want to wear them everywhere because it just looks extra. But y'all know I'm extra, and I like being extra, so I had to cop the extra. I'm so lame. But these are cute, and it has a little orange little writing on it. These are cute. Y'all remember my birthday outfit? And they come with the little dust bags. Look, I didn't even touch my desk, but it got the tag on it and everything. These are cute. But my next Puma is these Pumas. To be honest, when I got these, I liked them. But then I didn't like them no more because they're big. What size is it? It's a U.S. Woman's 8. But I feel like Puma run... I don't know if they say it run big or small. I don't know, but these was big. And I don't like how it make my foot look long. So I really wasn't messing with it like that. But they cute or whatever. They got the little gold writing on it. And the lace got like different colors in it. They pretty, but see, they not even dirty. Because I don't probably only wear them like once or twice. I don't know. My next Puma. Ooh, I forgot about these. But these are cute. These are pretty. So these are just the high top Pumas. It's like suede, like Tim's material. But they're pretty. And it got the little 2 straps across. I don't never like to wear the 2 straps though. But these are cute. I could never find like the right outfit to wear these with. I feel like I gotta wear something with like baggy pants type stuff. Like, but these cute. I forgot about these. They cute or whatever. I'm going with this outfit. No, just a different color. No. But these cute. I'm trying to hurry up. Next, we on to Fila. This lighting keep playing with me. Oh, stop playing with me. Skin. Don't mind that little pimple right there. I don't know how I got that. But my first Fila are just these. The dark blue. That's what they mean. That's what they're gonna call itself. Dark blue, and it got the red and the white in it, and it's low, really pretty, guys. They're cute or whatever. Feeling it, loving it. This I actually got a bodysuit. I have a bodysuit to go with this. This is cute. Can y'all see like how pretty this shoe is? I'm a whole joke. But my next fila are these. I call these the stomp. Do y'all?
Boy, if you don't.
But I love them. I love them so much. I feel like these look best on people with thick ankles. With cankles. Yeah, cankles. These look better with people with cankles. Because the shoe is like so big and then my foot is like so skinny. Because I have like really skinny ankles. So these cute though. I be trying to wear a bag like that. Match the blue or match the red with these. You feel me? Like make it cute or whatever. But these pretty. I love these. One of my favorites. But I'm telling you, it be like in the bottom of the stack that I just be, don't want it to look for it. Like, don't even. Next, we gonna do Nike. And I think I got Nike more than anything else, to be honest. First, I don't think this dusty. This box is torn up. Look like a dog been torn up. First, it's like these regular little runners. You probably go jogging in these, but these are really cute and simple. At first, I didn't like them, but I love how they look on my foot. It looks pretty. And it's red, yellow, and black. Just second, don't mind the box, man. These are Air Maxes, Nike Air Maxes. I think these were actually my first Air Maxes. Was it? No, I'm lying. I had some white ones like this before. It was like all white. And then it got dirty. Like, that's what I love, getting white shoes. But then they get so dirty and they start to change color and stuff. It's aggy. But this is like rose gold and like an off-white. And then it got like, I don't know what color that is. It's like a dark gray rose gold off-white. It's pretty. Next are my Nike Air Force ones. I love me some Air Forces and Air Maxes. Y'all, this is my baby right here. One day, I'm going to get the higher ones. I swear I'm going to get the higher ones. Like the real, real high top ones. They be like this high. Or to my knees high. I'm going to get them, I promise. But this is like light pink. I don't know what color is showing on the camera, but it's pretty. And it got the little zips in the back. It's different. Like, see? Zip in the back. Then it got a little strap to go around your ankle. These are real fine. I love them. These. I only wore these one time. And it was to... It's not even focusing, bro. But these are cute. I only wore these probably like two or three times, to be honest. It's like dark blue, hot pink. Then they have like a, not like a Tim's color. It's like darker than Tim's. I don't know why it's not showing on the camera properly. Let me adjust this light. Next, Nike. See, I knew something was wrong. This the Puma we were missing, guys. Look at it in a Nike box. So unorganized. But these are little Kylie Jenner high tops. Not really that high, but it got the little cut right here and then the tongue. This was cute when I just got them, but would I wear these again? I don't know. I gotta see. Probably if I get like a cute little outfit to go with it. But these two. Next Nike. Is this. These are cute. You could wear these with anything. They're just black and white, honey. Black and white, period. Has the little red thing on the tongue. It's cute. You grew up with a red outfit. Because you don't want to wear a black and white outfit. That's so corny and lame. Like, you got to go out the box, okay? Next. I think these were my last Nike cop. First of all, let me stop. I ain't buy these. I got them for Christmas. Okay. My stepdad got me these for Christmas. It's the VaporMax. And it's like, it's not blue. Is it blue? It is blue. It's like dark blue, dark purple, and yellow orange, I'm guessing. Y'all can see. It's like yellow orange. Don't know. But these are my only VaporMax. I love VaporMax so much. Like, I gotta cop me some more before the year ends. People still popping fireworks. 4th of July, been gone. Like, but it's just these Huarache. They blue. Light blue. They got pink on the tongue right here. It's like hologram, but it's like dirty, so you can't really see it. They got a hologram, and it's cute. These were my only Huaraches, because I didn't want to get black because everybody had that. I didn't want to get white because everybody had that. I ain't seen nobody with these. That's why I copped them. And I usually always wear them on my blue jacket, see? Like my jean jacket, yeah. But this is also, Air Max. Is that Air Max? It is an Air Max. But this is fire. I actually got these to match my school color in high school. Our school color was burgundy, gold, and white. So I had got these to go with our little shirts or whatever. These five. It's gold. Got the little thing on it. Got the little burgundy on it. It's not red. It's burgundy. Black and white bottom. These are fire. Cute. But now, those are all my sneakers. And I'm about to show y'all, like, I have more sneakers. But these are, like, regular sneakers. Like, these are not important. These big bottom shoes. These. They kind of look like the Louis Vuitton shoes with the big bottom. I got these from a gas station when I was working there, so I got them on sale. And I got my mama some too, but hers is black and white. These are cute. It's a replica of the bun. I had one Reebok and it was white. It's gone because I went to a paint party and then paint got all over it. I was gonna wash it, but a girl be lazy. Like, who got time? No, so I don't know where they are. But these are just some sock shoes. They not Balenciaga. They just basic little sock shoes. They pretty. I've been wearing it with my sparkly backpack from Aldo with the pink sparkles and stuff. Cute. I'm not wearing these ever again. These were like a high school thing. Like, if you ain't had no Tims in high school, really. But then I think these are the boy ones. Like, the female ones have two of these. And it's like more slim. But one thing I messed up in, I should have got these, you know. Like, when I got them, they should have been tight. Because then when you wear them for a little minute, they get like loose. Like, I had to take the sole out. I don't know why I did that. But they get big, and then now they're just big and crusty on my foot. They're like a man. So I don't wear them no more. But it was cute for the little moment. I'll probably wear them again, but probably if I go somewhere cold or something. I don't know. My next Tims that I never got to wear, my cousin got me these. I'm lying. I wore these in high school. Like, I remember when Florida got like a little bit of cold, and I was just so excited that it was cold. I wore these, and then in the afternoon it got so hot, so that was like a big mistake. But it got the little fur in it. It was cute. These are cute. My cousin got me these. Fire. Why would you get me these? Like, it's not even cold in Florida. She tried it. If they was like my Uggs, like slipper type, then I could have wear them, but I can't because they sneakers. They're going to look at me like, girl. And I'm going to be hot, so it don't make no sense. But anyway, guys, that's the end of my mini shoe collection. It's whatever. I'm grateful for what I have, though. Okay. But yeah, thanks for watching. Comment down below what other collection y'all want to see. I'll probably do a collection on my bags because I have a lot of purses. So I'll probably do a collection on that. But thanks for watching. Like, comment, subscribe, and share. See y'all in the next video.